They all have been trying to use a government app to get an asylum appointment at the Nogales port of entry.
Entonces, ahorita yo llevo aquí cuatro meses.
This mother from Mexico has been trying for 4 months to get her appointment with no luck.
Sí, a la Virgen le rezo mucho que salga mi cita. Que pronto, pues, esté en mi destino.
70% of those appointments are allocated randomly, so it's like winning the lottery.
And as migrants are stuck waiting to get into the U.S. the legal way, this group of men illegally crossed the border near Sasebo, Arizona.